which a seed grows into a plant. Yes, the seed first seed grows into a plant is called seed dash. What is it? Something with G. Seed germination. Perfect. Very good. Now tell me what comes out. Sorry?
Can you repeat?
The process by which a seed grows into a plant is called seed germination, right? What comes out first? What comes out first?
Roots.
Yes, very good. Root comes out first in search of water, followed by
stem.
That is called shoot. Yes, and shoot comes out in search of light. Now tell me, what are the three parts of a seed?
Seed.
Yes, parts of your seed.
Seed coat,
very good. Then there is a baby inside seed, and it is called embryo. That is called embryo. And endosperm. Very good. Yes. And.